Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to do some Lost Alpha with me. And right now I'm still at the Great Swamps of Twilight Zone. This is the point where I probably can't get to the other side. This should be Doc's house. So our first Twilight Zone trip went from here to here to here to here to here to here, I think. And then I couldn't get back to this side, so I started over, circled from over here to over here. So actually the only part left unexplored is this part here, which looks like mostly fall for ground anyway, so maybe it's not even worth it to get in there. Also, wasn't it sunny when I finished the game session last time? I'm pretty sure it was sunny. Oh, it's a Twilight Zone building. You can't get in here. Pretty sure it was sunny. Okay, let's take a look. A quick look. There's a building! Oh wow! I want to see the building. The buildings in Twilight Zone are cool. Ow. But yeah, it looks that I can't get there. At least not that easily. I think instead I'm gonna pop into the main map, if I can. Or, if I can, I will keep poking. Am I back in the main map already? I might be. Or maybe not. I'm not entirely sure. Like, there's a perimeter here, but is this like the inside of the perimeter? I thought I would bump into the level changer. I think I'm back inside the map already. Think. Ooh, that building is I think it's the same building type as the farm where you find the trader in army warehouses in Shadow of Chernobyl. Oh, you fuckers. How many grenades do I have? Not that many. What are you sick fucks doing? Okay. I guess life finds a way. I am fascinated yet sickened. Anywho, today's agenda is to diddle-daddle around the swamps. I just want to explore the map and perhaps... Oh, wrong detector. I just want to explore the map and see if I can find some random items and maybe some artifacts and just discover shit, basically. And if I can lure some of those fox into anomalies, all the better. Also, manual save. Through the fence, huh? Oh, yeah, and that's the Anta level changer over there. Wait, what was the deal with that side? Was I not able to... Yeah, I think I wasn't able to get through to this side from there as well. That's why I couldn't get here. Oh, there they go. This series gravitational anomalies atop a narrow island, this reminds me of Clear Sky. What are you guys looking at, huh? You shoot those beasts. Leave me alone, you fox. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, I was hoping it would draw together. Oh, if I could lure a swamp beast in the middle of this one. Oh, that would be sweet. Here it is. I could get the anomaly between me and them, would be lovely. But what I really want to see is that bridge, the collapsed part, I mean. And then I want to see that big anomaly. Haha! Ooh, clouds. Okay, I could say that there are anomalies between me and them now, so okay. Here, piggies, do not want. Okay, and now it's kind of sunny again. Good, good. Oh, there's more than one. Piggy. Let's ignore them. So wait, is this just like a very intense burner? Oh, it's like a fire comet, I think. Like it's moving around a little bit. This is the sort of place where you might find some secrets. Or get killed. Gotcha. Yeah, where are we? Oh, we're hungry, apparently. Sardines, I suppose? I have water somewhere, so I'm gonna drink this one. I mean, surely there's water in Doc's shack. Okay, since I've already gotten killed here, let's go check that collapsed bridge instead. Whoa, okay. Good to know. Ah, yeah, I see it. This too seems like a good place for some secrets and stashes and what have you. Hello. Oh. Oh my. I'm guessing that was a mutant running into Doc's minefields. Presume. I wonder if the electro reaches up here where I am. I mean, it's safer to assume that it does. Stay clear. Ow! These comets just buzz around here willy-nilly, huh? Oh, I'm standing right next to it. Okay, okay. Aha! Okay, a piggy died there. I wonder if they became an artifact? I think I... I think I have a I think I have the invisible anomalies option and or mod active. That's why I can't see everything very well. Okay, but I think there is an artifact there. Yoink. No, that meat chunk, okay. Thank you. What's that noise? Very curious. Is it like an animal, or is it like... something else? We're safe. Like, totally. Whee! Screenshot time. I hear the patting of the little abominations. Okay, first off, need to check. Oh, there's Electro. Quick save is in order. Okay. Is this one of Mike's metal boxes? No! Oof. No. It's coming right at us. Okay, now set it away. I think I need to smash it with a knife. Oh, it's just regular stash. Gotcha, okay. Sometimes, yeah, it's confusing when the metal box thingies are actually regular boxes. I mean, stashes. Okay, next I want to check that trailer. Ah, okay, I gotcha. Oh shit. Thank you. Is it like nighttime already? Okay, nothing of interest in here. I wanna go and check out that shack, but now there's a bloodsucker in the way. Okay, anomalies are my friends. Where did all the anomalies go? Fuck! I couldn't have passed them so cleanly. Let me get in between anomalies. Whoops! Uh-oh. Oh, I know. I took the wrong path. Come through here, I came through here. Okay, Mr. Bloodsucker, where are you now? Make some noise. Oh, come on! You stepped into the anomaly! You should be dead! Yeah! 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 I might be dead, but you're dead now too! Fuck you! Okay, so I guess getting the bloodsucker into anomaly plan is not very viable. I'm gonna try to continue on towards that shack, see if I can. This is very strategic. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Haha!
Okay, how badly hurt am I? Oh, not that bad. More ammo. Quick save. Where's the body? Here. Yoink! This warrants a manual save. Okay, and now I want to see what's in that shack. I'm gonna presume there are anomalies all the way, so I'm not gonna go straight. Also, there might be landmines here. I'm gonna check behind and below first. The people eating amoeba or whatever it is. I know amoeba is wrong classification. Ooh, hello. You fuckers. I'm not certain, but I think they can't climb up here. But there isn't nothing here either. Okay, the other shack. I think it's the same thingy. Priming myself for a jump scare. Hello. Oh, did you try to open the can with a shotgun? Silly you. Is it unique? No. I mean, it would be handy for those mutants, but where did I get this? Huh. Nice. I don't think it's night time. Like, the sun is quite high. Imagine if there was like huge formations like this. Like hill size, and they would devour helicopters. Wouldn't that be fun? Yoink. Cool. Okay, I think I'm going to explore the swamp some more. But I'm going to end this episode here on a nice sunny view and then carry on in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.